Hey everyone, this is going to be a really quick video. I have a trick for those people who are moving from a low E flat bass clarinet to a low C bass clarinet, or from a clarinet to a low C bass clarinet, who are starting to hit the wrong keys with their pinkies. The bass clarinet has two extra keys for your right pinky and one extra key for your left pinky, and I notice that people are having a difficult time figuring out which key is the right key just by feel. Specifically, when people are looking to play a low F, they're winding up accidentally hitting a low D instead. Or if they're looking for a low E, they're hitting a low E flat instead. Or they just can't seem to find this low D on this side. Thumb keys are a totally different story. Those are new. We won't talk about those. But I have a really simple solution for those of you who are struggling to make the move from a low E flat or a regular clarinet to a low C bass. Here's how it works. You get some painter's tape. This is the kind of tape you buy at Home Depot or Lowe's or your hardware store, and you use it to sort of mask an area on your wall where you don't want paint to go. The nice thing about it with walls is that when you pull it off, it doesn't pull the paint off. Well, the nice thing also is that if you put it on a key, it won't damage the key either. Certainly not if you don't leave it on for like 6 months or a year or something like that. So what we're going to do is we're going to take a piece of this tape off. Now I have this half inch width, but if you have some of the wider kind, they come in like 2 inches sometimes, whatever, just cut the piece off the size, the width that you need. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to take it and I'm going to put it on my low D key so that my finger will feel the difference. I just put it right on there, just like so, and so that when I'm hitting it, I'm like, wait, that's not the F key because it feels different. It's the D key. So when you're learning these new keys, these new notes for the first time, you will be able to feel it on your pinky before you press it down. And in no time, you will totally, totally get used to it. Just pull the tape right off. It will not damage the keys. Now, for the left pinky, we have a couple of new keys that some people are not used to. This key here, which is the E-flat, A-flat key, and some people are not used to this one here, which is the alternate low D key. I'm going to put this little sticky on the low D key because people will often hit it looking for the left pinky F. Just like on the right pinky, I stick it on there, and now I can feel, when I touch this key, that it feels different. So this is the D key and this is the D key. It is a great way to get used to these new keys. And like I said, in no time at all, you can just peel the tape off and you'll be totally fine. Hope this was helpful. Hope you have a great day. Thanks so much for watching and we will see you next time.